have it. Sousa putting the visitors ahead. 51 minutes gone. And the Slayers of Celtic last season look to be heading for another shot, but Kevin McGowan on 16 minutes. Pulled one back from Killy. Killy currently fourth in the SPL. Inverness Caledonian Thistle fourth in the first. And when Christophe Cocard was brought down, Paul Wright slammed the ball home. Kilmarnock 2-1 winners.